For you, anyway.
Who'd you make it for, then?
For my wife. She'll get to hear it one day. On the radio.
We hear most everything on the radio these days.
Do you see anything of Mary Lou?
Not much.
I don't want her to get lonely. She must still have enough money.
Don't you feel bitter about it? Everything?
Bitter? No. We'd have probably treated you the same if you'd come over to our place.
Is there no chance, then?
Of what? Of course there's a chance. You're the scientist, Dr. Bruce. You must know there's always a chance. Do you need money? Let me know if you do. I may not see so well anymore. Still have money.
I think maybe Mr. Newton has had enough, don't you?
I think maybe he has.